Once upon a time, there was a magic princess named Griffin. One day, she went for a walk with her mother. Then she decided to run away.
You're gonna run away? Don't run away, Griffin.
I'm running. Griffin went into the dark woods.
I wish I couldn't leave my mom.
Suddenly a goblin appeared.
Nice to meet him. I'm going to be how brave I can. My name's Griffin.
Ooh. Hello, Griffin. I'm Guilford.
Yes. All right. Do you have anything for me?
Why, yes, I do. I have an invisibility cloak. Just wear this and you will be invisible. Oh, it's working. But you can take it off. Ooh. Also, I have these fabulous magic butterflies.
Oh.
Have a look.
Are you tricking me?
No, not at all.
My hand turned green. What is this?
Blood! Blood!
Oh no, you're evil!
Magic butterflies are my power!
Now we'll call for my magic horse. Oh, Silver! Silver!
Got a carrot?
A goblin, and we're going to the goblin cave.
Help!
All right, boys.
I was enchanted by that river water. I didn't know what I was doing. I just need a carrot. Got a carrot? I feel better now. Horse hug.
Griffin, Goblin, and Horse became friends, and they lived happily ever after.